Hey, what's going on, everybody? MossBuzz here, and I am bringing you the Mad Hatter. Look at him, he's beautiful. I think I did this in the next episode, last episode, but good Mad Hatter. He looks kind of creepy, you know. But in our last episode, we introduced him, and in this episode, this is like part two because we didn't get to finish our maze. So here we are in the maze, and we're gonna go ahead and finish this. Just so you know what it looks like, I'm just gonna show you. I mean, we did a lot. But we're just going to go ahead and finish it today. Probably not as long as last episode. But we're going to go ahead and finish it today. And yeah, it should be fun. So we got Mad Hatter, and let's go ahead and do what we're going to do in this queue. Well, actually first. This is going to lead back to... Okay, this is gonna lead back to the inventory. So you can go back there and choose another level. Whichever you want. I'm gonna put this color. In our last episode, I guess green. In our last episode, we did the inventory too. That's why it's probably taking so long. That's why we had to split this into two, because we had to build the inventory and stuff. Anyway, let's go. Whoa, that was a cool move. Yeah. That's awesome. Okay, he's got skills. Okay, let's go ahead and put what we're going to put in this cube. Kind of a cube, kind of not. So what we're going to do here is... Why is that split into two? When he enters, he's gonna be totally bombarded by... Well, let's see. That's probably not a good idea. This side will be it. I guess we could fill it in somehow. I'm just gonna put it right there for now. We can probably fix it later, but when he comes in, he's gonna get bombarded by enemies. And he's gonna have to try to save Alice. We're gonna... And I guess you could play Alice as this, but he'll have to save Alice from the maze and from the evil queen. And there, so we're gonna make this into a game if you haven't figured that out yet. Kind of like the croquet, but it's gonna be more advanced. Okay, so when he comes in, there's gonna be a... gonna be bombarded by those. Bombarded by those things. Okay, big tree. Big giant tree. I just thought it'd be cool to put a big giant tree in the middle. And then if we put little trees, I missed. Oh, that was off. Wow, way to go, MossBuzz. Okay, come on. I'm gonna have to get that wall back. Well, I think I messed up here, but... Oh. Oh, I'm messing up, I'll fix it. Oh, I messed up again. I'm going. This is what going too fast does do. Can I fix this? Okay, I think that'll do for now. Yes, I think that'll work. Okay, so there's gonna be a big battle in here with all the cards, and you're gonna try to save Alice and, you know, win, basically. So we are going to do this. We're gonna get a cage for a little old Alice. So she doesn't run off. I know there are ways to make her stay in one place, but we gotta make this advanced. And I'm not exactly sure how to do that. Come on, where are they? I wonder if this will work. Yeah, what if we put... that gotta be a little too hard. No, I do not want to delete that. Why did you delete that? No. Goodness. And now I found these. Are you serious? Okay, hold on. Where's my cage? I guess I have this. Okay. Okay, so we'll put Alice in here. And then we probably should get her. Let's just say here. It's not going to be that hard to get her here. Or should we go back through the menus? Make it even difficult. Even worse. Okay, this is where we will start. I guess, yeah, okay. And this. Back a spot. This. Yeah, back more. And then we will put our cage right here. Well, yeah, I'll put it right there. Three things in one. Okay, so the blue thing is where we will start, and then we gotta put Alice in this cage when we come back in order to win. So when we get here, Alice has to be... Come on, where are you?
Oh, this is...
There we go. Alice will be in the fence. Yeah. Can I do it like that? Maybe? No, I can't. Aw, oh, what? I can't put it up against it? What? Can I do this? Maybe that'll work? Oh yeah, what if we just circled the... Okay, that's what we'll do. No, but I can't have you right here. Alright, we'll just go... We'll go spark mode. Try to figure out. Yeah, I guess that works. I'm trying to figure out how big that one. Yeah, I guess that works. There we go. Aha! There we go. Now Alice will be right here. Let's go find Alice. They always give you one. A little figure of Alice. Queen has captured Alice and is up to Mad Hatter to save her. Almost missed it again. Alice. Sweet! So we'll go put Alice right here. She'll be in the cage. And I'll have to save her. Now what we need to do is make it hard by putting enemies around, you know, like when you go different places, enemies pop up, or things like that. So what we are going to do is I'm going to... Right here. I'm gonna use this thing. That should be good. Okay. So when she steps through this, she's going to get bombarded. And I'm going to put some around... Not too many, but some around here. Because there's, you know, there's always some guys here and there. Enemies are gonna pop up here. Enemies here and there, but I'm gonna try not to put too many because I really don't want it to be have to do a whole bunch of these, but I think that should be good. Let's see, I'm gonna take a look at my whole thing. I guess I should put some over here. I'll put some right here. Don't want a ton. Okay, that should be good. Okay, now the next thing I'm going to do is I'm master shutdown button, because what I've realized is once this is kind of more for me, that once I'm done with the game, wherever these guys are still wandering around, so I'm gonna have a button that turns off every single one of them. So I can restart the game. This. Okay. Alright, sweet. Okay. Now I gotta connect this. Anything can enter. And then. Toy box. I want. What are they called? Oh, okay. I think. Maybe. Let's give it a shot. Yep, that's right. Let's get rid of you. Okay. What? Oh, yeah. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba. I'll do this one now. Try to have some black and some red in. Mix it up a little bit. I think I'm doing it every now and then. I'm just kind of putting random heart card dudes in. But I'm trying to do it. Every other one for the card, the colors. Oh, I don't think that one's right. Oh, well. Did I miss one? Wait, this one? Okay, so let's go ahead and connect this. Okay. I already did that one, didn't I? Okay. This one. Is this connected? Okay, sweet. Anyway. So I wonder if I could just connect this to this, and it would work. I'm just guessing. Would it work? Oh, it activates it. Okay. Okay. I think so. Okay. I think I know how this works. Like a okay, so I don't want it to deactivate it. If I can get rid of these guys. Aha! Get away! They're coming! Come on, baby, come on. Come on, let's just keep fighting these guys right now. You. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh. That little guy. Okay, so. Alright, so I wonder. I'm not gonna connect that to everything. Interesting. I'm not gonna connect this to everything as well. I'm just gonna, for now, I'm just gonna put a wall up here. I probably wouldn't like that in the end, but since I'm short on time, I don't wanna do all that. I'm just gonna put a wall up here for right now. It's still not perfect, but no, not that one. Wait, did it do it again? Dang it! No! You know what, I'm not even gonna fight him. I'm just gonna...
It's so nice to be back after losing my head.
That's hard, that's a tricky one. I'll just do the deactivate one. I'll just hit the button for all the bad guys. Ugh. Come on, wait, go to the toy box. No, no, no! Get up, Hatter! They're just toys! Okay, I'm gonna move this so I can deactivate them now. No, what? I'm all the way over here. Dang it. Oh, great. Fine. Wait, maybe if I gotta move this too anyway, so. Really? Are you serious right now? Fine. We'll go to our toys. Yes. No. Okay, give me a second to get over there, guys. Hey, I'm over there, guys. And turns out that the maze is actually pretty easy. Didn't take me that long to get over there. And these guys are annoying. Anyway, I need my deactivate button. I gotta deactivate all these guys. Okay. So look, I'm just gonna test this out. I'm just gonna go around here. So when a friend enters, so we start the game like this. The game will be completed once you put a friend in that. So let's go ahead and test this. We'll start. Here we go. Oh, I'm backwards. Just test. Okay, come here, Alice. So when I put Alice in here, I'll win the game. Woohoo! Good job, Mad Hatter. Alright, now let's try the real game. Let's go ahead and put everything back to where it is. That was just a test, make sure everything worked. I'll go ahead and put you right there. And I will put these guys. Alright. And we will go ahead and put the hatter. Well, the hatter in the same. This thing back where it goes. Right there. And I'm gonna lower this. Sorry, I lifted that so I wouldn't run into it again. Oh, right there. Okay, I guess you could squeeze by there and not get any enemies, but yeah, but you know, just a test, you know, not doing too much because I don't wanna you know, waste too much time, and that's why I didn't do the enemies out there, but I got the enemies in here, so let's go ahead and give this a test. Let's save Alice, as Mad Hatter is gonna do this, so next time you watch. So I'm gonna skip right to it so I don't have to go all the way back. Here we go. Hey guys, here we are, Star Challenge. We can finally get this started. Everything's not perfect, but you know, for just these videos, since I don't have a ton of time, I'm just gonna deal with them and see what we can do. See, I would have enemies out here to battle, but I'd be battling right now, but since we don't have a lot of time to connect those, I'm just gonna keep going. Now, it's down here because, you know, I put it down here. Just go down this way. Nope. I think it's over here. Nope. Oh, it's down there. And there we go. And we have some enemies. Finally, we got some enemies. Come here. Well, last time there were too many. Woo! I will say that is... And remember, the door's right here. That goes back to the inventory. I guess you guys don't really need to know that, but it's something cool. I love his teapot. That's awesome. It'll make you think twice about painting the roses red. Come on, come on. Alright, sweet. I'm coming, Alice. Alice, come on. Let's go, we gotta get out of here. Oh, they're coming. Oh, and I just summoned more by going through the... Oh, no. Go, go, go. Oh, they're still coming. Okay. And this is why you need a shutdown button or something to make everything go away. Or if you quit and come back, it should go away. It helped with mine. Come on. Am I going this way? Aha! And I lost him. Oh, no, they're coming. I wonder if I can... Make this boss. Oh, the Hatter has won. Yes. Well, guys, there you guys go. There is our challenge, our maze. Sorry it had to be two episodes, but it took really long to deal with a lot of stuff. And sorry there was a lot of stops. There's some things I had to fix and stuff. But I think I explained everything to you guys, how to do stuff like this. And, it's really easy because I made this, and I'm not professional. I mean, it's not, like, totally... awesome, but it's still cool that I made this, and it's Alice in Wonderland based, and it's awesome. So now I have an Alice world, and then I got my inventory that will have all the worlds in it. I mean, I probably won't make any more worlds for Alice in Wonderland, at least right now, but at least that inventory has two worlds in it where you can go through the doors and get to either the Hatter world or the Alice world. I won't make any more Alice worlds right now, but maybe sometime in the future, I'm not sure. But thank you all for joining. Here's the Hatter. Thank you for joining us in our maze and seeing what the Hatter can do. He looks very creepy. Not Not a lot like the cartoon, but he's cool. I like him. He looks like a clown, but it's all right. Thank you guys for joining. Make sure to like, subscribe, do all that stuff, share it, and we'll see you guys in the next Disney Infinity video.